Well, time or date or both are incorrect on your Raspberry Pi. This seemingly tiny problem could cause serious issues with all kinds of services you're running. For example, if you're using 2FA authentication to log into your Raspberry Pi, deviation from the actual real time could prevent you from logging into your Raspberry Pi at all, simply because 2FA time-based codes will be off. So how do I solve this? If you don't know how to set up 2FA authentication into your Raspberry Pi, please do check out this video in the corner. So what's happening here? How do I fix this? Hi there, it's V from Helping Ninja. In this video, I'm going to show you how to set correct time and date on your Raspberry Pi. If this kind of tutorial helps you, please do consider subscribing to my channel or leaving a comment down below. With that said, let's dive into it.
First of all, how could this even happen? Well, the answer is simple. Raspberry Pis, even the new ones, are cheap little computers that are stripped of everything they don't really need. Usual notebooks, PCs, servers has something that is called RTC or real-time clock chip with battery to keep track of time even when there's power outage. Well, that's not the case of Raspberry. Raspberry Pi does not have RTC by default. Instead, your Raspberry Pi goes around this by periodically storing actual time on your device, and with the next boot just reads the last time and date it remembers. This prevents every boot to start in 1970s, but it's not really the best way to keep track of time. So the only way to keep your date time correct is to set it up right in the first place and ensure your Raspberry Pi can connect to the internet to check and adjust clock to the actual time against other servers. Pis by default use package called timedatectl for this. Let's head to our Raspberry Pi. Okay, we are logged in our Raspberry Pi. Let's check the datetimectl first. Datetimectl status. It gives us a bunch of lines as output. You see local time, universal time, RTC, probably not available same as me, time zone, and so on. First thing, let's set up our time zone correctly. For this, you can use this command. Sudo datetimectl set-timezone, for me, Europe/Prague, or you know, put your time zone here. You can find list of time zones like this. Timedatectl list-timezones, pipe, grep, let's say America. Now that our time zone is set correctly, we can check configuration of NTP servers. Sudo vim etc systemd/timesyncd.conf. Set the NTP value to something sensible like me, time.google.com. And the fallback NTP, I like to add something like time.cloudflare.com. That's all. Save and exit the file. And explicitly enable NTP via timedatectl. Sudo timedatectl set NTP true. And that's all. Your time will be now synchronized every time your Raspberry Pi connects to the internet. One small hint at the end. Time synchronization via NTP won't work if there's something wrong with your connection to the internet, which can happen for so many reasons. Power outage, you're fiddling with your Raspberry Pi. Just check if your connection to the internet works fine and if DNS is translating IP addresses correctly. If it doesn't, you can restart your network interface like this. Sudo IP link set eth0 down %% and sudo IP link set eth0 up. Eth0 is your wired interface. If you're using Wi-Fi, just use VLAN 0 instead.
That's all from me today. Now you know how to set correct time and date on your Raspberry Pi. If you need help with any other topic, please leave a comment down below. Thanks for watching and time's up.